Well, in today's Wednesday's Reads, we're talking about the book She Said. Two Pulitzer Prize-winning reporters tell the thrilling story of their investigation and how it impacted the Me Too movement. Here to talk more about it is book critic Gwen Reyes. And Gwen, I was surprised at how much we didn't know about the fall of Harvey Weinstein and the people who were so instrumental in making that happen.
Yeah, because we heard the whistleblowers coming out, the woman that worked with him, the different actresses, Rose McGowan, but we weren't hearing who the person was that was exposing that. And what Jodi and Megan do in this book is they actually reveal who their main source was and how long it took them to kind of start building this story. They were building the story starting in June of 2017, were able to put it out that fall, but without the help of the accountant who worked for the Weinstein company, they would never have been able to have actual documentation that let them expose that.
Yeah, one of the things that I thought was fascinating about the book was that they were so hamstrung by all these confidentiality agreements that had been signed. Like, all of these people who were pertinent to uncovering the truth couldn't talk.
They could not talk about it. And there's parts in here where we've got Lisa Bloom and Gloria Allred, who are big names within the women's rights movements, who are actually involved with helping to draft these NDAs and helping to keep their clients who were suing Harvey. They were keeping their clients quiet, getting paid for it, but also keeping them quiet. And they actually worked against the California legislator to have NDAs sort of thrown out. And that's really unfortunate. And that was one of the things I think has been the biggest takeaway from the Me Too movement are the powerful people who are able to keep their muzzles on their victims.
Yeah, yeah, men and women, both.
Absolutely.
I think there was another part as well where I think Gwyneth Paltrow was helping the investigative reporters, and she's deciding whether to sort of blow the whistle on Harvey Weinstein. He sniffs it out. He comes to her house, and she's Gwyneth Paltrow hiding upstairs.
Yes, the daughter of two Hollywood royalties. You've got Blythe Danner and Bruce Paltrow, and the fact that he was going after her because of knowing that this was happening, but also the involvement with Brad Pitt, too, and how he sort of, when it actually happened in the 90s, he went up to and confronted Harvey Weinstein and almost punched him in the face. So it's incredibly violent in the way that they had to keep these stories away, and Gwyneth was incredibly scared to talk about it, but without her, they would not have been able to expose the story because they needed a bigger name. They needed a name of somebody, not like an Ashley Judd or not like a Rose McGowan, but like somebody that was still working and someone that was still directly affected by it.
Yeah, yeah, it was a fascinating read, and even their efforts just to get the phone numbers. I mean, it was some old-fashioned journalism going
Definitely, for sure, and that's why they won a Pulitzer.
Yeah, Gwen, thank you very much. The read is She Said. We'll be right back.